universal perspective. But let's have just an example. If you could transport yourself to a planet that had 1,000 times the gravity of Earth and could look back across a barrier at Earth, you would see people on Earth moving very, very, very quickly. They would look at you, and you would seem to be frozen. To each other, you see everybody's moving at their normal pace, but time is affected by gravity.
So at the beginning of creation, everything was in a very broad sense. People were giants, as it says, and just by Adam, he was created 20 years old. Everything was at all entirely different from the way it's now. So that's what when the scientists do different, they do different analysis. Yes, we've proven that apparently.
The explanation I always like is that it's 57, 60 seconds since God formed consciousness.